Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site. I do not understand how 'tis they compel us. There is no arisen among the overseers.
Who's this? What do you want with me?
Time for you to get to work. Get to work, you rotten layabout! If that's not clear enough for you, ask the other vessels what to do.
Pray, do not impede me, sir.
Get to work, you rotten layabout!
You are prepared to work? Then you ought begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here. You are prepared to work. Then you ought begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
Oh, could use a rest.
Yeah. The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap!
Looking to be made an example of, are we?
Gotta face it. No one's coming to my rescue.
Not means your day like getting cut open.
Can't work as late as I used to anymore.
A job well done. Now the next step is to... What is this commotion?
Surely the work of a foul curse, but worry not. You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisa.
God, son, it. The accursed creature escaped.
Oi, you! Get back here!
Way arisen! Come this way. Let us flee.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
It's getting away!
Bring it down! Bring it down!
Soul. Learn all you can of this world you must protect.
Pray, keep your distance, Arisen. Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a rift stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
What happened here? A griffin appears one moment and falls the next. And now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was riding on its back? 'Tis a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the...
A single bolt from a ballista. And well aimed at that. Must be one of Ser Linnet's from out of Melv.
This'll be a right mess to clean up. Who knew there'd be a cavern round here? Still, I can hardly believe it. A griffin of all things here. It is said that the arrival of the Sovereign portends an age of peace, yet only trouble has followed. What does it all mean? I had thought being in the Border Watch would make for easy work, but the wind's beginning to blow in a fell direction. First the dragon, now a griffin. Where exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Vermont. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Batal? Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from Batal ever since the war. It is difficult to imagine any citizen of Vermont being sent there.
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it.
Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. If you find a strange weapon, buy the curative or have a bit of greenwash. When one of the fiends comes for you, let's guard or dodge. They'll shoot the sword on the barrel. Make use of the slope. It will give you an advantage against their ranks. Avoid guarded attacks to get the enemy to flinch. There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters. ...and their ilk. Have you beheld the dragon as yet? I've not, and I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome than a griffin. One need only look to the miserable state of the village of Mel to see that. We can but hope that the Sovereign will rid us of it ere long.
Smiled on you this day, sir. You might have fallen into the battle.
imagine aught more tragic than finding freedom, only to be engulfed by the bride. First the dragon, now a griffin. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word.
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? The pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Riftstone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray. Come this way. Before you stands a Riftstone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
people here are evacuated and safe, for the moment. This world is connected to innumerable other realms beyond the Rift, which pawns, such as myself, are able to traverse. My kind is duty-bound to serve you, Arisen, and to use the knowledge we glean in these distant worlds to your benefit. I myself look forward to traveling alongside you, and using my experiences beyond the Rift to enrich your adventures.
Well, I'll be. A pawn summoning before my very eyes. You truly are the Arisen, then. Strange. I thought the Arisen was in the capital. Surely there's only meant to be one Arisen. The Watchhead would know what to do, I'm sure. Though, as luck would have it, he's away. I suppose we'll save any further questions till the Watchhead returns. You're free to do as you like afore then. What? You've no memories, you say? Mayhap you could make for Melv then. 'Twas set upon by the dragon not long ago. The Arisen is said to bear some deep connection to the dragon. Should you be Arisen, mayhap you'll recall aught of import there. Not trying for this.
Hail, Arisen. Pray, ask aught you wish to know. I shall answer, if 'tis within my power to do so. Nomads, we are oft called. Born in other worlds, we travel here by means of the rift stones that we might aid you, Arisen. However, I cannot speak as to our true nature, for I know of it not. None of us do. We do not need to. Rift stones are gates that connect this world to a multitude of others. By their power have we crossed into this world. And when our mission is done, by their power shall we return to our own. 'Tis the name given to fate's chosen, those destined to command the Pawn Legion and safeguard the world from the threat of the dragon. Even with your memories lost to you, I am afraid you cannot escape your fate. Very well. May fortune speed you on your...
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently. Where to next, Arisen? I'm not... Nothing to report, I'm afraid.
It is a pleasure to meet you.
Take me as your shield, Arisen. Upon my fighter's pride, no foe shall harm you.
If 'tis discipline your company lacks, I can provide. If we share our strengths, we can begin formulating a strategy that caters to our respective skills.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns. Delighted to meet you, especially if we share a sweet tooth. I pray my efforts aid your cause.
I'll use this chance to commit myself fully to the study of the arcane. I'll impress you yet, Arisen.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen, you have but to ask. Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment. Pray, have patience with me, Master. I've shared all I know.
Arrest.
You have no right.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Suppose I can always run.
Well met.
Don't know quality when they see it.
Well met.
Much obliged. No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands. Browsing was enough to scratch the itch in my...
You ought at least rest for the evening. There should be a spare bed in the lodgings yonder. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready. Take it from me. You're better off resting while you have the chance.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
No, no!
I'm dead on my feet after today's training.
Ho-ho! I'd not have thought we'd find one here. The thrill of discovery never gets old. Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Suppose I'd best be heading home.
I'd rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.
My bed calls.
Oi, keep your distance.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. isn't an easy life, but I enjoy the travel. Pleasure doing business with you. Time to be heading.
I'm dead on my feet after today's training.
This ladder looks sturdy and—
Hoi there. You seem well tired. Tell you what, you can stay here tonight free of charge. I'll expect coin from tomorrow, mind. My pa always used to say, there's naught a good night's sleep can't fix. Not much else I can offer, I'm afraid, but you'll find all sorts at a finer inn. Aye, being armed is better than being defenseless, even if you're untrained. Still, 'tis worth devoting yourself to a vocation if you can. Opens up new doors, it does. You should stop by the inn in Melv if you get the chance. No hard feelings if you prefer it. They've much more to offer.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day.
A moment long awaited. I knew 'twas only a matter of time before your skills reached a new height.
They do say good things come to those who wait. Are you so eager to chat with me? I thought we did enough of that on the road. I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
I bid you farewell, Arisen. I trust you will not soon forget the supremacy of the bow.